Hey YouTube, Marinor here. Well, this video is going to be a bit different. I'm going to show you a little bit on the IBM. I got another hard drive in there, but this video is actually question time. Ask me some questions down below in the comments and I will answer them for you. Either I'll answer them in the comments or I'll make another video responding to the comments. I don't know which one to do yet, but either one. Now, on to more pressing matters. The mighty IBM, the PS value point. Alrighty, another hard drive in here at the moment. Unfortunately, it's only a 43 megabyte drive from 1991, but it's the only other one that seemed to want to work. But I cloned my other hard drive, so the exact same operating system is on it. So I got DOS version 5 and Windows 3.1. And tower's back together now, properly, and it works. Look at that. It's still slow as piss, but no, I can't say piss. Pissed. This mouse is bugging. I mean, it's still a bit slow, but I'm gonna have to figure that out. I think it's because I still can't enable the cache. I'm hoping that's what it is. I will try a graphics card now. I do have a few VESA graphics cards, so I'm gonna try one of them in it, and hopefully that works. Anyway, I thought I'd just give you guys an update on what's going on. I will be putting out a video later on showing me putting a VESA graphics card in this. I don't know if the graphics cards even work. I picked them up second hand, but nah, I have no problem putting up a video of a failure. Vintage computers, they're going to fail. Anyway, thanks for watching.